Hi, it's Sai here with another Intro to Zenhub video. Today, let's dive into some of Zenhub's Agile features. Spoiler alert, they're some of our most loved. In our experience, many teams practice some level of Agile, but rarely perfect by the book Agile. So we've designed our Agile experience to be light touch and flexible, with a focus on automation. Our Agile experience gives you some time back in your day to focus on more important things. Let's start with sprints. A sprint is a set period of time where work has to be completed and ready for review. Zenhub allows you to configure sprints right from your board, like this, clicking the top right plus button, and then go right down to modify recurring sprints. You can easily set your start and end dates with your desired level of automation, automation on the left, and the dates right here on your right. Setting up sprints in Zenhub is super valuable because it allows you to take advantage of many of our other features, like velocity tracking, planning poker, and insights. Speaking of planning poker, now that you've got sprints set up, you'll need story points or estimates on your issues. Zenhub Planning Poker lets you do just that. You can request estimates from anyone in your team directly on the issue. Then your team can provide estimates on their own time without even leaving GitHub. The best part is Zenhub automatically accepts and applies estimates when the whole team agrees on, so you only need to meet to discuss issues you don't quite align on. Yay to shorter meetings. Jump in and create your first sprint. Good luck.